Inflation in Britain has hit successive new highs this year. The annual CPI surged by 10.1% in July, the highest level in 40 years. However, higher energy prices are expected to push the UK's inflation to 13% in the fourth quarter of 2022. An official report in August said around 9 in 10 adults reported their cost of living has risen. Around 3/4 of adults reported being very or somewhat worried about rising costs of living.
When sharp rises in costs were passed on to consumers in the UK, household expenses surged with a nationwide cost of living crisis running deeper, adding to the financial woes facing low-income families.
It is ridiculous, it's too high. Everything, food, living, everything, yeah. Taxi, yeah. The food rises affect my family members. They complain, so they have to like cut back some things as well. I'm not sure whether the government is helping, because if they're helping, they should have reduced the prices of other people. I haven't received anything.
Prices go up because of inflation, but it's the energy prices, whether it's gas, electricity, or water, they're the big prices that people are really worried about. Because I'm working 45 hours a week, I work a lot just to pay my bills and try and put some away towards a little savings for a little pension if I can. But if I had a big family, oh my God, you wouldn't be able to do that, because you're really going to suffer. If you've got a small household, then you're better off.
A leading London-based academic has warned the cost of living crisis in the United Kingdom could exacerbate social division, furthering the divide between the country's rich and poor.
It's a very big question. It doesn't necessarily directly change society, but obviously it does raise a lot of questions about social cohesion when you have some groups who are facing these kinds of cost of living pressures, the rise in poverty and so on. It is going to create some deep social division. It's going to accelerate and deepen some of the divisions that we can already see in terms of the divide between rich and poor.